Hello everyone, my name is Madam Liana Bittitruna. So I will teach you subtopic 3.3 and 3.4. Subtopic 3.3, Techniques of Integration. We will learn three techniques of integration. The first one is integration by substitution method. Second, integration by parts. And number three, integration by partial fractions. The first technique, integration by substitution, also called U-Substitution. Some functions can be difficult to integrate at first hand, especially complicated functions, such as these functions. Integration by substitution is one method of dealing with such functions. Sometimes you cannot integrate right away and you have to change the integral to make it easier to integrate. So we will use U-substitution. The substitution rule, if ux equal to gx is differentiable function whose range is a given interval and f is continuous on that interval, then integral of f gx g prime x dx equal to integral fu du. The substitution rule for integration was proved using chain rule for differentiation. Notice that if u equal to gx, then du equal to g prime x dx. Integration by substitution or u substitution. The following are the outline of the steps involved. Step 1, let u equal to gx. Step 2, find du over dx equal to g prime x. Du equal to g prime x dx. Step 3, write the integrand in terms of u. Step 4, integrate with respect to u. And last step, replace u equal to gx in the answer. So, I will show you on how to apply U-substitution. Let's take a look at this example, example 3.9. The integrand 4x cubed plus 3x plus 1 to the power of 5 times 12x squared plus 3dx can be solved using integration by substitution. Determine the suitable u and its derivative, hence solve this integral. Example 3.9, you are going to rewrite this whole integral in terms of the variable u. So, to pick your u expression, a good rule is that it is almost always the longer x expression appears in the integral and the one that inside some other functions. For example, inside a power, inside a square root. So the first step is to pick your u expression. Let u equal to 4x cubed plus 3x plus 1. So choose the longer x expression and inside some other function. So 4x cubed plus 3x plus 1 is inside a power 5 here. So you will let u equal to 4x cubed plus 3x plus 1. And then next step. Step 2, find du dx. Du dx, differentiate u with respect to x. You will get 12x squared plus 3. Okay. And then multiply both sides by dx, du equal to 12x squared plus 3 dx here, right? Step number 3, write the integrand in terms of u. So, integral 4x cubed plus 3x plus 1 is u, so u to the power of 5 here. 12x squared plus 3 dx is actually du. So, u to the power of 5 du. Okay, integrate with respect to u. next step. Equal to, use power rule, u to the power of 6 divided by 6 plus c. And then substitute back u in term of x. Replace u in term of x in the answer. So therefore, the answer will be u is equal to 4x cubed plus 3x plus 1. So 4x cubed plus 3x plus 1 to the power of 6 divided by 6 plus c. This one is the final answer. Example 3.9b, given that integral 16x cubed divided by square root 4x to the power 4 minus 9 dx. So use U-substitution. First step, you need to let u equal to gx. So how to choose u? So we will choose x expression inside the square root su. So let u equal to 4x to the power of 4 minus 9. Okay, inside the square root. And then next step, find du dx. So differentiate u, you will get 16x cubed. And then multiply both sides by dx, you will get du equal to 16x cubed dx. Next step, write the integrand in terms of u. So integral 16x cubed dx is actually du, so du divided by square root of 4x to the power of 4 minus 9, so square root of u equal to integral of 1 divided by set u du equal to integral u to the power of negative 1 over 2 du. Integrate, you will get u to the power of 1 over 2 divided by 1 over 2 plus c equal to 2 set u plus c. Last step, substitute back u in terms of x equal to 2 third 4x to the power of 4 minus 9 plus c.